The third measure of center aims at providing us the most common value in the dataset. In this dataset, this is the value of 3. The value that occurs most often is known as the mode. These are our three potential measures of center: the mean, or the average, the median, or the middle value, and the mode, or the most frequent value.